The actress Shonda Rhimes said, "How many women had to hit that glass before the first crack appeared? How many cuts did they get? How many bruises? How hard did they have to hit the ceiling? How many women had to hit that glass to ripple it, to send out 1,000 hairline fractures? How many women had to hit that glass before the pressure of their effort caused it to evolve from a thick pane of glass into just a thin sheet of splintered ice?"
I still believe that it's about giving it a go, you know, just backing yourself. But I also think that, you know, it's not just about women trying to break through the ceiling, but also agitating for change around you to make that ceiling thinner and higher and more transparent. So it's great that you go for it, but I think it's also great that you're conscious that you can do more to affect change for not just yourself, but lots of people around you and the people to come.